In La Crosse is ignoring gathering restrictions. Reverend James Altman has been saying that vaccines are useless, even calling them experimental and sinful. Now, the Diocese of La Crosse says they are working privately on those issues with Altman.